A TKK Democrat who hoped to win that seat, but that's not how things played out for her. Beb Sharrock holding her watch party at the Shore Club. Sharrock had a good turnout there with family, friends coming out to show their support. Of the more than 7,000 votes cast in that race, she collected nearly 3,000. We spoke with Sharrock about what she's learned even with the defeat.
The best thing that came out of this was having a Democrat on the ballot and having so much support for the Democratic candidate. We had a lot of support from women's groups in Rock Hill, TKK, and River Hills. The Democrats have come out of the closet, and we've just had a lot of Democratic support. I think we put the Democratic Party back in the game.
Sharrock lost by about 20 percentage points again to Bruce Bryant, who will be the next State House District 48 representative.